Hello guys, good morning, good evening, good afternoon to all of us. And today's video, I just want to share this, our Sunday service. Yes, we have our service and after that, we have our Bible study. So every Sunday, we spend time to church from 9 o'clock in the morning and then until 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So ever since I'm focusing on my Christian life, I've been doing this, it's almost a year now. So praise God, because God really changed our life, especially for me, guys, on how God moves in my daily life, on how I think, how I make my things. It's really, you know, when you are have God in your life, you will always know what you're gonna choose. From bad to good. So this is our Bible study also every Friday. So if you want to join us every Friday, we are welcoming all the people in the world. Yes, even you are a foreigner, even you are other country or from other religious group, it's not matter to us. So in this Bible study, we've been here for almost 1 year now. So all of the disciples here or the students here is really making our teacher making us equipped. So we are the student, it seems like that. So we are the new one to make outreach like that, to go another places, to do things for sharing, preaching. And here we really study on who is God in our life. Yes, if you are really interesting to listen here, you're gonna learn a lot from here. And also our preacher is a very good preacher. There is a pastor and others is my friends from RFW. Sensor DM is here. And my daughter, Angeli Bautista, and my sister, Nicole, is here also. And my mother-in-law is here. Now, she's a pastor. She's a pastor already. And our preacher here is Sister Mercy, the t-shirt, the blue t-shirt. She's really a good teacher. And they're really, really... starting here to disciple us, Pastora Marianne, which is now in Saudi. She is evangelist pastor also, and she is going there not only for the whole job, but she's also studying about her, you know, theologist. She is studying about prophetical something like that. Her wisdom is prophecy. She's more on prophetic, yes, prophetic teaching. Yes, so to God be the glory. All the things is really going good, you know, when you start to know who is God in your life, when you start to realize that God is really working in our life. If we put Him in our heart, in our mind, in our daily habit, in our, of course, in our plans. Every time we do things, something like that, big or small, you know, we're gonna lift it to God. Everything that we need to do, everything you do, you want to ask for your personal things, for other people also, you know, being a Christian is not only for personal relationship. Yes, it's more on personal relationship, of course, to God, that you're gonna fix your relationship to Him. Just like when you have a partner, you have a husband, you said like that, you need to fix the relationship, because if you didn't fix it, it's gonna be in trouble. So if really you're gonna do like prioritizing God in your life, God also is always prioritizing your needs. Yes, yes. I really proven that in my life, for my family, for my you know, for my kids, especially other people, also my friends, especially here. Also my friends, I'm dragging them to listen instead of listening worldly songs, instead of doing worldly things. So nowadays it's the time, you know, it's the time that you can return all the glory to God, because this is the time of you know, this is the time of harvest. Means how many years you've been doing your own, you know, your own things without consulting God. Sometimes we're gonna follow our heart, our mind, and then there is a lot of consequences like that. So when it comes to Christianity, it's not the religion but the way you live being a Christian, by doing such things that you're not doing all things that you are then when have mistakes before. So it's like a born again. You need to born again from the sin that you are making before. And now, if you are born again, you will not do it again. All those sins, you're gonna slowly remove it in your heart, in your mind, in your daily habit. It's like that. So you're gonna put God's glory, God's love, you know, very important. God's love is very important to all of us, because how can you share without love? How can you share words of God if you don't have love in your heart? So being a Christian, you need to stand what really God's want to do in your life. Being a Christian is like doing not only for your family, but other person also. And those things that I'm always repeating, those things that you have failures before, don't do it again. So I hope you understand, guys. So that's all for today.